Isolate and identify hardware issues on your HP computer by running HP PC Hardware Diagnostics for Windows. HP PC Hardware Diagnostics for Windows comes pre-installed on new HP computers or can be downloaded from hp.com/go/techcenter/PC-diags. To open the utility in Windows, select the Start button, and then select HP Help and Support. Right-click HP PC Hardware Diagnostics Windows, select More, and then select Run as Administrator. HP recommends running a fast system test first to quickly check the computer. On the main menu, select System Tests. Select Fast Test. Select Run Once to check your computer hardware. If the system tests do not resolve your issue, run Component Test to try to identify the issue. If a test fails, write down the 24-digit failure ID. For help with the component failure, go to hp.com/contact HP. Read and respond to the prompts to get the warranty options for your computer. Follow the instructions to enter the failure ID where indicated on the HP contact form.